MOSFETs are used for switching and amplifying electronic signals. They have three terminals: gate, source, and a drain. Current flow between the drain and the source is controlled by varying the voltage between the gate and source. There are four basic types of MOSFET: N-channel enhancement, N-channel depletion, P-channel enhancement, P-channel depletion. Enhancement mode MOSFETs are off without gate voltage applied. Depletion mode MOSFETs are on without gate voltage applied. Positive or negative gate voltage is applied depending on if we have an N-channel or P-channel device. N-type enhancement mode MOSFETs are generally used for power electronics. MOSFETs form in a silicon or silicon carbide substrate. In high voltage applications, silicon carbide MOSFETs are a preferred solution to silicon for the following reasons. At high temperatures, less leakage current flows in a silicon carbide device than a comparable silicon device, making it possible to build higher voltage devices, allowing these MOSFETs to work at 1200 volts and beyond, where traditionally silicon IGBTs are used. Using a silicon carbide MOSFET in high voltage applications also eliminates tail current during switching, resulting in reduced switching loss and faster operation. Increased switching frequency means smaller passive components can be used, reducing overall PCB size. And with efficiency through lower switching losses, less energy is wasted as heat and less cooling is required. Silicon carbide MOSFETs are ideal for use in high voltage power supplies, onboard electric vehicle charging systems, and inverters for air conditioning units and solar power generators. Discover the Rome range of silicon carbide MOSFETs at mouser.com.